My aunt always said that we had rights. We had to do what was right for us. We had to protect our rights no matter what a person tried to do to us, and take control of our environment and have pride in what we did. If anybody tried to take that away from us, then they'd deal with us first. We always had proper shoes when we went out, and my uncle put cleats on the heels and the toe. I thought it was because we did a lot of dancing. My aunt would say, anybody try to get funny with you, you kick them where it hurts. So we're in the theater, and my sister Shirley was sitting on this side. A guy came, a white guy came and sat down on this side. He was sitting on the other white people's sides. I could feel his hand go under my dress and on my knee. And I nudged Shirley and I said, look what he's doing. She said, kick him. So I got up and I dug my heel into his shins. He groaned and he left. And I thought, oh God. Well, wasn't where I was supposed to kick him, but anyway. Now I think the real reason why the steel cleats were in my shoes was for protection, not to save my shoes. But now I know that's the way they protected our innocence. And I think that because I was chaperoned until I was 18, I was protected that way. Even protect me from myself. If I like somebody and you get these urges, it would be pretty hard to say no to someone who also wanted to be with you.